I don't have a life anymore. My children are gone.
Parents of some of the children taken from Tony Alamo's Falk, Arkansas compound speak out. Good evening, everyone. I'm Heidi York.
Hi, everybody. I'm Rick Boone, and thank you for watching us here on KTAL News at 6 o'clock. And parents in Tony Alamo's church are outraged. This after months of silence to the media. Now they have lots to say.
KTAL's Karen Hopkins joins us with video you will only see right here on KTAL. Karen.
Hey, Heidi and Rick, police took more than 20 kids Tuesday. Parents at Tony Alamo's church caught it all on video and shared it only with KTAL. Children screamed and cried Tuesday inside a van pulled over outside Texarkana as state police took them away from their parents.
They just took them away, like haul them off like cattle.
Texarkana Judge Joe Griffin says he ordered to remove the children because of evidence of abuse.
All these perverted and filthy, disgusting accusations that are being made, they've had their chance to speak.
Praise you, Lord. Praise.
The parents stand together in prayer, asking God to bring back their kids.
This is my family. I love my...
I want my kids back. I miss them so much. I go to their bedroom at night or right now, and they're not there. It's like a cold, empty room.
The parish has lost four children Tuesday. The youngest is just a year old.
How can they pull me over on the side of the road and tell me that, you know, they're taking my children away from them? That's not right.
And these things will they do unto you, because...
Lisa Thorne turns to the Bible for guidance.
I go by the authorized King James Version of the Bible, and I've been teaching them the Word of God since they were just old enough to be able to understand.
Thorne says she fears what her son will learn outside her control.
It's okay to take drugs and use condoms and have fornication when we're not taught that.
Wednesday, parents watch video of their kids being taken away.
We live in a beautiful home, and we oversee what they eat, where they go, what they wear, and if they need medical help, this church provides it for them.
A van full of children taken away in a panic. A day later, these parents say they're outraged.
I want everybody in the world to see this. I want everybody in the United States. Look at your children and think hard.
Now Monday, all 20 children taken from the church will head to court. A judge will decide if there's probable cause to keep them in state custody. Rick, Heidi.
All right, Karen. Thanks so much for that story tonight. The